Dorothy Hamill carried the full weight of American expectations on her shoulders. That year, she was the only U.S. skater to have a real chance of Olympic gold. By the start of the free program, she had a slight lead over her nearest rivals. A jubilant Hamill put in the free skating performance of her career to the delight of her many fans in the crowd.